fucking love that intro. I quite enjoyed it myself. I mean, there's not many things that I'm bad at, I find. I find that I am pretty much good at everything. That's who I am. My name is Fissure. That's my name, not F-I-S-H-E-R. Fissure, as in fissures and cracking the ground, as in there's certain people that make huge holes in the ground, they're pathetic. I'm a fissure, I'm a huge, but at the same time minuscule, kind of crack in the ground. You know, something that you wouldn't find very often, and yes, you would find crystals in the middle. Now, I've been asked a lot of questions by my fans, or I mean inferior people to me. They want to know stuff. They want to know if the fame's gotten to my head yet, having 3,000, nearly 4,000 subscribers on YouTube, and I say to them, quite honestly, no, it hasn't got to my head. Yes, I knew I was better than each and every one of you. I knew I was better than half the YouTube audience when I began making my videos. But, I mean, now you have the content and both the subscribers to back it up. That's the thing, you know, back in the day, I only had 25 subscribers, and I thought, Spyro the Dragon, let's fucking do it, let's just make a video content on that. And I thought, you know, it was okay, my voice was a little bit higher, yes, but, you know, I became the man I am today, yes, man, nearly 18, 17 years old, prodigy, legend, friend, I can be all those things, and that's why people subscribe to me. Fissure. Oh Jesus, I look fucking dashing. Jeez. Loving it. Okay, second question was, what is next for Fissure? And I think you know what it means. It means more real life, more videos, more content for you to enjoy. You as the consumer, you as the paying customer. And that's another thing, I want people to pay. I would rather be given money than do it for free. You know, because a man's gonna have his living. I mean, the styling gel, which I'm not even wearing right now because I'm wearing fucking peasant clothing. Okay, this is shit that I just found around the house. Thanks, mother. I need to pay for things. I need to pay for Tommy Hilfiger. I need those name brands. I need everything that you would think. That's just something that's gone by older people. No, that's not who I am. I am Fissure. I need to wear extravagant clothing. Okay, this video being an exception. My life is important. I treat it as such. My life is important. My life is important. And I mean, you know, we've got to actually move forward as an audience, as myself, as a content producer. I'm going to be switching things up, but remaining the same. Now, you're thinking, does that make any sense? Probably not. That's the thing. At the end of the day, I'm very indecisive. I'm the type of person that I know what I want, but I need to have it slap it in the face, okay? I need someone to hit me in the face. I need to be wearing a suit to make a decisive decision, which brings me back to my point of actually needing relevant clothing. I got another question, and it was from some journalist, and he says, or she says, not that the gender even matters, I think she says, why are you so arrogant? Why do you think you're better than other people? And the answer to that question is simply, I know. That's the thing, Fissure knows, okay? He knows what he's talking about. He knows what he's discussing. I'm talking about myself in the first person perspective scenario, okay? And I know for a fact that my accomplishments, my video views, Exceptional. I have the charisma of Donald Draper. As you can see, I've got my arm around this. It's as if it's an episode of Mad Men. I can put my feet up, I can do whatever the fuck I want because I'm Fissure. Okay, that's the thing. I know what I want, I know who I am, and you know who I am. So fuck off, journalist. I'm not arrogant, I just know I'm better than everyone else. Oh, what do you think about your haters? Haters come with the program. You're gonna get people that are jealous of my content. Specifically, Unlisted Leaf, who does TCG videos. Now that guy, he's a hater. He's an absolute hater. And that's the thing, we've been friends for years, but on YouTube, hater, competition, I will annihilate and destroy him if that is the last thing I do. I've also got other haters, such as, it's bad, man, it's bad. Shit happens. Shit happens in which you don't know how to respond, and my response is, I'll get my fucking PR team, I'll hunt them down, and they'll be eliminated as threats. They do not need to cloud Fissure's thoughts. Like, my cognitive specialty skills that, I mean, no one else can share, because I am Fissure, and no one else is Fissure. Now, there are people that try to be like Fissure, like my younger brother, Dragon Shores. He tries to be like Fissure, but can he be Fissure? No, he fucking can't. And it absolutely irritates me that he would even go to the length that he goes to fucking copy and replicate everything that I do. Don't throw pillows at a non-stable camera. That's the lesson that I'm going to teach you today. Now, anyway, I got another question, and I can't actually think about what it was about. Someone said it was some woman, I think she was like 14 years old, lovely, she was a fan of mine, and she said, what would you do with $1 million? Now, firstly, I can see myself making $1 million in my first 4 years from now on YouTube due to the fame and the popularity of channels, but if I was just given $1 million, what would I do? I would donate some of it to charity. I'm a charitable motherfucker. I want people to be better so then they can watch my content. Because yes, is it arrogant to believe that the world revolves around you? And I think, yes, it probably is. But here's the thing. It does revolve around myself. Fissure, I encapsulate what this world is about. Total ownership. Someone in the live feed just then just said that my dancing sucked. Well, here's the thing, mate, okay? I've got my own style of dance. What I call Trip Fissure. It's like you're tripping, but you're not, you're dancing. You're actually moving around in a way where people are going to be jealous, yes. People are going to go, what the fuck's he doing? But they don't understand it. They don't understand me. Okay, that's the problem with these people. They don't understand the logic behind the dance. Now, as you can see, there's different techniques you can do. Preferably with Jamiroquai dancing, with having that as a song. You know, what you do is you move your legs at once. So you go. Now, people think that looks fucking easy. Here's the thing, mate. It's not easy. It's not. That's the thing, that's Fissure encapsulated. That's an encapsulation of my, I am not going to rub it in your face unless you give me a fucking show about it, which the producers have chosen to do. And I probably will go back, watch this as it's uploaded, get the haters, and then just go through the motions day in, day out. You can't tame this personality.